This is the greatest honor I've ever received to get to be a part of something far bigger than me.
What do you say, Jim?
Well, hello. How you been, Jake?
You doing? I've been never better. That's all right. That's all right. You got that on camera? We're going to buy another one day.
We're here. We're here. I had some really grand opportunities for a 17 or 18 year old. When that opportunity came to a head, I wasn't gonna let any of that be in vain. And I've had nothing but support from friends and family along the way. I owe it to everybody I meet.
Oh, I ain't no big deal, no. I ain't no Kev Moe, that's for sure. I like the country music. Hey, thank you. That's Kev Moe, man. Hey, it's an honor to get to play with y'all tonight. Thank y'all very much for letting me be here. I'm gonna do it the way it ought to be.
All right.
If we have a single
I mean, I've been hearing about the Opry since I was a baby. You know, I mean, it's something. We watched the George Jones funeral and was in the living room crying. Country music's been such a part of my life. It's the only thing that's ever made sense to me. I didn't have to question it.
Good to go. I'm good to go if y'all are. Hey, thank you for this honor. This is a flat out honor. Okay. Hey now, Mike Snyder. My gosh.
Come in here and give me a hug.
Hey man, it's a pleasure to get to meet you, Mike.
Man, you too. It's good to have a country fella out here.
My reality is I have made it this far. I'm not really good at putting things down. And country music, a guitar, sometimes a bottle. It's all relevant. I connected to songs. I guess I don't think about who's gonna connect to it. I worry more about if I do. And I reckon if it does for me, it'll do the same for somebody else.
He is from LaPorte, Texas originally, and he is making his Grand Ole Opry debut. Will you welcome Jake Worthington?
It's an honor to get to walk the same halls and stage as so many of my heroes have, you know. I like to think that ain't none of that came easy for anybody. So I think for me to get to have this experience in life is a gift.
Hey. Well, that's gonna look great.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You can come back and see us.
As long as you invite me, I'll be here.
You just made my dreams come true. Thank you.